A developing story now. The San Jose police say they have arrested a driver after a multi-car crash this afternoon. It happened at Capitol Expressway and Aborn Road. San Jose PD says a hit-and-run suspect ended up causing a second crash at that location while on the run from the first crash. He's being treated at a hospital and will be booked into jail. Police say nobody was seriously injured.